To make this delicious sauce, we need 1/2 cup sugar. This is regular sugar. 1/4 cup salted butter at room temperature. You can use unsalted butter and a pinch of salt, but it's very important to use the butter at room temperature. 1/2 cup fresh cream at room temperature. I'm using Amul brand's fresh cream. Now heat a pan and, keeping the flame medium, add 1/2 cup sugar. Now let the sugar melt. Do not stir it initially. Once it starts to melt, you can use your whisk or spoon to mix it. So you'll notice in some time it'll start to melt. So just stir it using a whisk or a spoon. So this is the stage where you'll see there are no crystals in the sugar and it has completely melted. At this stage, add 1/4 cup salted butter at room temperature. You can use unsalted and a pinch of salt, but it's very important to use soft butter at room temperature. Otherwise, your sauce will turn out very lumpy and it will not actually turn out like a sauce. So give this a good mix. You need to be quick. Now add 1/2 cup fresh cream, which is at room temperature again. It's very important to have it at room temperature. I'm using Amul brand's fresh cream. So give this a good mix. You need to be quick here too. I added cream in 2 parts, but you can add the entire cream in 1 go. So once you mix it well and you see a homogeneous smooth mixture, you can switch off the flame because this sauce tends to thicken as it cools down. Once the sauce cools down, store it in an airtight container in your refrigerator and it will stay good for a month. And whenever you want to use it, simply warm it and use it on ice cream or cake or anything you want to. Enjoy!